years back, life was grim. Men were dull, girls were prim. Folks were thick, food was bland. Sex was all in the hand. Our idea of obscene, early night, Ovaltine. That's all gone, as you see. We're all rich, love is free. You never had it so good. You've never had it so often. Go and do what you never could. A brand new brother and sisterhood. You've never had it so good.
By the way, did you see Joseph Kennedy had a massive stroke?
No. He's a great friend of my mother's. He used to come round all the time during the war. They had quite a lot in common.
Yes. What?
Both frightfully keen on Hitler.
Mariella had a dalliance with the president, didn't you, dear?
Yes, at the Hampshire House on Central Park. Good-looking fella.
Really? What was he like?
Bit preoccupied, still he gave me $100. Worked out about $75 a minute.
Do you like S&M? I don't mind one of them. Here you can have it off with some old English toff. Who is that in the mask? They won't say, so don't ask. Could be some royal duke, possibly King Farouk. You've never had it so good. You've never had it so often. Chelsea's buzzing like Hollywood.
I hope everything is to your satisfaction, mistress.
Why are you interrupting? Did I ask you to stick your oar in?
No, mistress. Sorry, mistress.
And where's the white sugar?
I thought people preferred brown with their coffee.
You thought? You thought? Who asked you to think?
Nobody, mistress.
Go in the kitchen. Bill will begin to chastise you in a minute, won't you, Bill?
Whatever you say, Mariella.
Oh, thank you, mistress.
You won't be thanking me when Bill's finished with you. I'm blowing the whistle for the kickoff. Here we go. It's everybody's lucky day.
Hair off.